Greetings, this is LGR Plays, another Mary-Kate and Ashley game. This is Winner's Circle. It's a game about horses, and I've got my favorite horse lover here, Pushing Up Roses, to help out.
Hi, I'm Pushing Up Roses. I don't know anything about horses, nor do I like them, and I hate this game, but people wanted us to come back anyway, so here I am. Hello.
Hi there. Thanks for joining me, because this is the only way that can be done.
No sweat. Are you just skipping through all of them?
I'm not skipping it. This is what it does.
Oh, it's not? Like, suddenly the music cut. I'm like, oh, we probably skipped through it.
No, it cuts and then makes sure that you focus on that Real Games for Real Girls. And now it's Britney Spears.
Yep. Oh, baby.
All these horses.
All right, so I recently watched an episode of VH1's Driven, which was a show they had on VH1 a while back, and Mary-Kate and Ashley had one, and they actually did take horseback riding, so I feel like to coincide with their personal schedule, they're like, what are we going to do? We can't do all of the things, so we're going to make a game, and we'll just use clips from our lessons and put them in the game, and then brilliant right there.
Oh, I'm assuming that's gotta be it. I mean, that's like with me. I mean, I would play these games and like, oh, I gotta do something with this. I'll make a video about it.
Have you heard of the song Brother for Sale by Mary-Kate and Ashley?
Brother for Sale?
Brother for Sale. Do everybody listening, if you are in fact listening, go look up the song Brother for Sale by Mary-Kate and Ashley. And be prepared to be underwhelmed. Or maybe you'll like it. I don't know. Maybe if you're 8.
That's doubtful.
I don't know. We shouldn't have too many 8-year-olds watching our stuff.
I would assume not. Okay, well, apparently we can play this one multiplayer. That's a different thing.
Oh my god, career and practice. It reminds me of Guitar Hero, because I've been obsessed with that lately.
Oh, jeez.
I've been obsessed with that lately. Do we need to practice, I think?
No, we need to jump right in.
Mary-Kate and Ashley experts at this point in our YouTube career.
We've played so many of them, so let's just, two of them. That's so many.
Are they, like, going back in time or through light years in that photo?
I am not sure. That was just sort of space travel with horses.
All right.
You select Mary-Kate, Ashley, or create a player that looks like you.
Oh, that looks like me.
Oh, no.
We can make custom characters.
All right, let's do it. Let's make a custom character.
Oh, which one is... That's Mary-Kate.
That's Mary-Kate, obviously.
That's Ashley. Obviously... Oh, she's at least got longer hair this time.
Mm-hmm.
Sometimes, at least when she's not clipping through her own shoulders. And we can make a custom person.
Oh, why?
It's not so bad.
Oh, my God. What is wrong with her face?
Yeah, it's pretty bad. What's our name gonna be?
Wait, that's the only custom skin we have?
No, we'll get to choose that soon, I think. We gotta put in a name first.
Okay.
Call her Bob or like...
Quentin Tarantino. It's his birthday today.
That's too cutie. Quentin. And it could also mean cutie. Okay.
Complexion, pale. Like vampiric.
Let's see, we've got,
I like how they turn it black and white when it's thinking, what the, what?
Unibrow kind of thing, I guess? Oh, that's all of them. So, choose your pale, basically.
This is not a very diverse game, is it?
No, it is not. I think we should go with unibrow here, or is that like a...
Do the unibrow. You know, people with unibrows need love, too.
It's true. This looks good.
I don't think it's a unibrow.
I don't know what that is.
Is it bindi?
Maybe. It's like the same color as her eyebrows, though. That's a little different.
But it's like a weird unibrow. It's like, it's not connected. It's just like patch.
It's just up above, yeah. I think it maybe means something. Maybe it's like a tattoo. Just like one.
That's how I'm going to look at it. It's just a tattoo. It's a gang tattoo or something.
This one clips the worst, so I'm going to go with that.
This is not what I would call custom.
It's more custom than not.
Why can't we be a boy? Do boys... I forgot. I'm sorry. These are real games for real girls.
Yes, real girls. Not real games for anyone.
Real girls have monobrows.
Why am I saving this? This is way too many processes to save.
Ooh, career saved successfully. I wish I could say that for my previous jobs.
So, at this point we have no time, no ribbons. We don't even have a horse, really.
What is our goal? Because remember, the last goal was to get one gem, just one.
All right. Well, according to the back of the thing, it says, saddle up for some high-tailed adventure on horseback. And enjoy the true experience of owning your very own horse. That's it. Like, I don't know.
This is just to give to... This serves the purpose of giving to your child when they're asking for a pony. And you can be like, here, have the experience of owning your own virtual horse. It's not a bad-looking horse.
I know, actually. It's totally acceptable.
Coconut pizza.
Yep.
And you know it. Oh, did you start typing that before I even...
Yeah. Oh, except I'm doing it with zeros. Whoops.
That's okay. It's Leet.
Leet pizza.
This is our Leet horse. Yeah, the horse is getting surly. You better hurry up.
Yeah. Coconut piz.
What?
I didn't. I put in the A, didn't I?
You should have just typed cocoa pizza.
Whatever. That's our horse.
Piz.
Coconut piz. And, crap. I don't want to look at you again. Let's go somewhere else. All right. Here's what we do.
There's a kitchen in there.
There is a kitchen, but we can't do anything. She just said something about game. All 3-day events, or do we go on adventure?
Neither of them sound particularly appealing.
Well, let's try 3-day. I mean, because, you know. Oh, beginner circle. Competitor circle challenge.
Oh, God. We're going to be playing this forever.
This is the winner circle, and you can't even play that. Ugh.
We're not winners yet. To play the winner's circle, one has to assume that you're already a winner.
Remember to follow the route and change the horse's gait at the right time.
Yeah, the winners here are anybody watching that gets a kick out of this.
Do you know what to do?
Nope.
All right, there's a car right in the... Do you see that car? It's like right in the middle of the field. Whatever. Okay, get the H's, I guess.
Three.
It didn't tell me at all.
What?
Halt. What do I
do?
Go.
Go. Run towards the light. Come on. You can do it.
I'm pressing all the buttons.
Come
okay,
on.
There's...
Oh, good.
I can do this. Look at that. That's skill right there.
Mm-hmm. I don't think we're going to win that way.
I have pressed every button on this controller. Okay.
Oh.
Error of path. That sounds like a novel
Instead of just typing like wrong way, error of path. That's what we choose to put in the game.
Maybe that's like an official equestrian term or something.
Get the oranges.
Oranges.
They look like oranges.
This does this.
Ah. Ooh, look at that.
Error of gate.
I don't know. Something about horses. I don't ride horses.
Well.
Not what I was interested in as a youngin'.
Yeah, this is...
You might want to do something about that ball that's right in the middle of your stomach, in the horse's stomach.
I'm trying, and it's unbelievably difficult. I don't understand. I'm so lost. Okay, there must be help. Give up?
We can't even walk.
Okay, that doesn't tell me how to do anything, actually.
I know. What about the manual?
We're gonna give up, though. Disqualified.
Disqualified, because we don't know how to walk. Pretty bad,
that
I would say.
Is kind of a problem so far. This is actually the hardest to play Mary-Kate and Ashley game.
It's probably not hard. It's probably we just don't know what to do right now.
Well, at least the other ones you could just move.
Like, yeah.
A direction to move. And with this one, you can't. All right. So, holy crap, these controls are intense.
They make these games unnecessarily hard.
This one is pretty complex, actually. I'm kind of impressed.
Like, for kids?
Well, it's for... Well, yeah, I guess so. Pretty
it's
much
for
girls.
Because, honestly...
It's for only for real girl kids. So, I mean, if you're a real girl, then you should be able to know.
Maybe they're thinking, you know, little girls are incredibly intelligent and we need to make the controls as complex as we possibly can.
Rotate camera, change camera, jump, steer left, steer right, turn around, gate down, steer. up, gate up, press once to walk, twice to trot, etc. It says etc. in the manual, etc.
Etc. We'll let you figure out the rest, etc., etc.
Special moves, which are half pass right, shoulder in right, salute, etc.
Are you watching the game right now?
Yeah, I'm pressing buttons too, and it's actually not doing anything.
There.
Okay. All right. So if I keep pressing up, then it makes me go fast.
Whoa, oh, watch out for the bush.
Nope, you're I'm going off to here.
Oh, rebel.
We're going to leave.
Come on, Coconut Pete.
I drive it like I stole it.
Whoa, look at those. There's like three iterations of the same person. It's kind of scary.
Those are actually like impressive graphics for like...
They look like those cardboard cutouts you can buy at the store.
Pretty much.
All right, you can do it.
What can I do? What am I trying to do?
Look at the... You got to follow the arrow. The pink arrow that's up there. So right now you're going the right way.
Of course it's pink. All right. All right, here we go.
Nice butt graphics on the horse, I got to say, with the hind legs moving back and forth. Somebody knows their horses and how, you know... Butt mechanics work, I suppose. Man, you gotta jump over that shit.
I'm attempting. Oh my word.
You probably have to get a running start. You can't just jump over it. Yeah,
I'm trying to just even move.
I think we're being timed.
Oh, it looks like it's counting up. That's good.
All right, there we go. You ready to jump? Make the jump. Do it.
Jumping.
Oh, nice jump. Nice jump.
Thank
you. Jump the fence. No, don't jump the fence.
Oh, the horse wouldn't do it.
This is not Zelda. It's not a Ocarina of Time where you can just jump fences. All right, ready? Ready for the jump? Okay. Ah, nice, nice. Okay. Oh, ah. This is intense. I'm excited, if you can't tell. I'm rooting for you.
We're going to make it through all of these gates. All 18 holes. Of golf.
I think we might have missed the time limit, but, you know. Oh, zigzag.
Well, I guess that one wasn't one.
Well done. Well done.
Like my steak.
This is kind of relaxing.
This place would make a nice golf course. Or like frisbee golf.
It's kind of nice.
It's kind of nice, right? I mean, this is, you know.
It reminds me of just riding a Pona in Ocarina of Time. Just, you know, riding around the open world. It's really relaxing. Even though I'm supposed to be saving people. Whatever, I got a horse. Ooh, you kind of missed it. That's okay. Oh, it doesn't let you?
No, you, like, have to turn back around and...
Oh, wow.
Or run you kids over. Horse won't jump.
You need a running start. Otherwise,
yeah,
his shins are going to bust into it, and you're going to fly off the horse.
Yeah, it gave me the option to, but...
I don't think that's actually what happens, but...
Oh, man. This is much harder than it looks.
They're clapping anyway, though.
That's what you get when you have a society of people that just reward every effort. Ugh. Everyone gets a reward, so no one is special.
Okay.
Why won't it jump, man?
I don't know. Wow. I don't claim to know how horses work.
I certainly don't know how this one works, because it doesn't seem to be working how I would expect a horse to.
All right, you got this, man. All right,
horse.
Look. You got it? Nope. You just walked right through it.
I did. And I guess it counted, because it's pointing forward.
No regard for rules right now.
I have no idea what it's pointing towards.
Across the bridge.
Oh, it is this one. Okay.
Yep.
All right.
Just follow the vague path that you're on right now.
Where are my spurs? Why can't I, like, dig into its side and be like, yeah, I'm going to go all Red Dead Redemption on this thing.
Because then PETA would blow a gasket and shut down Dual Star completely.
Yeah, retroactively, they're going to shut down the company that's...
No, I'm saying if they did that at the time.
I guess.
No, probably not. But Pete is insane.
Nah, they would probably just firebomb the building instead.
Oh, yeah. Hey, you did it.
Event completed. Oh.
It took almost 5 minutes, though. I don't know.
That's absurd. It's like a quarter of our whole video.
Damn it. Friggin' Amber and Jenny and Allison. Whatever, man. We'll get there. We'll beat all of them.
So I went to the change room because,
Okay.
I guess we can do this now.
Let's get a haircut.
We did. Look at that bun.
That's not a haircut.
Yeah, put a helmet on top of that nastiness.
There we go. That looks good.
A top hat?
Sure.
Wait.
Yeah.
So we got two options here.
I have a friend who's a professional rider, and she'll put on a top hat and the dress jackets, just like that. And they're cool. It's really cool. I don't know how you ride in such apparel. I have those boots, I feel like. I could be a horse rider.
You could, at least in this game, I mean, you would succeed.
All right, let's get a ribbon.
We need to at least do that. Apparently that's the goal here, like in the last one, you know, we wanted to get, I don't know what we wanted to get, but we need ribbons here.
Okay.
So, wow, is it just me, is there like absolutely no MK&A in this game? They're just not here. Are you noticing that?
I mean, we hear their voices. They're narrating.
Disembodied voices. It could be good impersonators for all we know.
I prefer it this way.
Considering the other... Oh, no, there's too many gates.
Oh, shit. Go. Jump. Okay, good job. Good job. Good job.
Yeah.
This looks hard. I don't know why, but I feel like even just watching the controls... feels awkward to me.
Yeah, it's weird. In order to like speed up and slow down and control your horse, it's all with the D-pad. There's no buttons really. So
I'm
pressing
keyboard or
I'm using a controller. Yeah, PlayStation controller.
Ah.
And yeah, it's pretty awful.
But
I mean,
you're doing
it
really well.
Yeah, I'm getting it now. Especially now that I'm going slower, it actually helps. Maybe I should have taken that into consideration. Don't speed through it.
I don't know why, but I'm staring at this screen, just staring at it like a hawk, wanting you to win. It's bringing out my competitive side.
Wow, were we supposed to do that in 10 seconds?
Oh.
Is that what the timer was for? Penalty. Oh, it's a penalty. Oh. I don't know.
Oh, like 10 seconds. That's not even...
What?
Hey!
We got first! Oh, man!
All right, go Quentin Tarantino!
Cutie.
Cutie.
Okay, that was cool, I guess. But no, seriously, I'm wondering where are MK&A, you know, because the other ones were central. Like, you play as them.
I mean, that's either Mary-Kate or Ashley talking right there.
Yeah, that's just them. They just talk. They're basically the hosts here.
Why don't you try to actually play as one of them? Maybe there'll be more involvement if you actually play and ride as Mary-Kate or Ashley. You can choose
or create. Yeah, we'll try to ride Mary-Kate or Ashley right here, so.
All right.
Sorry.
Bye. Bye, monobrow person.
Yeah, alright.
Alright. You can choose or create. That was a good horse, so let's stick with coconut peas.
Coconut peas?
Coconut peas.
Oh man, look at all these things we can do. We can paint the hooves!
Do it.
We're gonna paint them.
Oh wait, I didn't choose my color.
I guess we don't. Oh man, I was hoping to make them like neon, like green or something.
Yeah, I don't think that's what's going on here.
It's not quite The Sims pets or anything like that craziness. Wow, this is completely pointless, but I see why girls would probably like this if they were into horses. As far as like just like, you know, little girls like, "Oh man, I just want to like groom a horse." You're not interacting here at all. You're just watching an animation, but
yeah, that's every little girl's dream, I'm sure. I want to take care of a horse and not ride one.
Phew, this place needs an air freshener.
I guess.
It needs an air freshener. Yeah, well. That's that. We completed that. That was...
Good job.
That was good.
Maybe the horse will ride better now that it's groomed. I don't know.
Maybe. Let's try adventure. Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Horse shoes?
That'd be horrible. It's like, oh, good. Horseshoes.
All right, let's play horseshoes. Oh,
you're just collecting golden horseshoes. They're gigantic.
Okay.
It's like Godzilla horseshoes.
Okay, this is...
Ooh.
This is different.
Are those palm trees?
Yeah, we're on a tropical island.
Ooh, I feel like ethereal right now. No.
Jump off the cliff! Jump off the cliff! That's all I want to do.
You got 19 minutes to collect all the horseshoes.
All 26?
You can do it.
Where are they?
I don't know. On the map.
Oh, they're over here.
You got a map or something? No?
No maps. Right here is a map.
That's a map.
Oh,
no maps
do
as you click on the map.
See, look. Tourist guides available from the old mill shop. All right, so I guess we probably needed a... Oh, look at these little huts and stuff and, like, canoes.
Don't get distracted. Those are distractors. Take the horse on a boat. Give it a little canoe ride. You hear the wildlife in the background?
Oh, yeah. It sounds wild and lifelike.
I'm waiting for a kookaburra sounds, even though those are Australian birds and we probably wouldn't hear them here. But, you know, realism. Who cares?
Can we go in the water?
Yes.
We can, sort of.
Be careful.
This music sounds familiar. Was this in one of the other MK&A games? It really does.
Possibly. I don't know. I don't remember.
Well, I'm bored at this. Seriously.
Yeah.
That's all you do?
You collect horseshoes. That's not how we're going to get into the winner's circle.
No, that's more like walking in circles circle.
3, 2, 1, let's ride.
Oh, what the heck is salute? Okay, that. I guess that's what the hat's for.
I don't know. Walk. Then gray. And then trot. Good, nice trotting.
I guess.
Follow the multicolored oranges.
What is this? Canter?
Blueberries.
I guess that's the speed thing.
Okay, trot.
Oh. Disqualified, alright, well. That is not cool, whatever that mode is.
Wanna try
disqualified.
Again?
You can't.
What?
You have to go, it moves you on. This is a multi-event thing.
Sixth place, but I'm not happy with sixth place. That's not winners to me.
No, that's not winners to anyone. that's just losers.
We have like 110 ribbons and nothing to show for it. We can't even ganter.
3, 2, 1, yee-haw!
Yee-haw! So great. Boys.
Boys. Boys and horses.
Wait, what the heck? My horse stopped. Horse stopped instantly. I guess because I hit the thing.
Coconut Pizza is a little frustrated. He don't want to be a part of this. Yeah. Maybe getting sixth place at the last one isn't so bad. You know, maybe... You know... Maybe if we ace all the other ones? What are you doing?
I'm quitting because I want to get that dressage thing. I want to at least figure it out.
And in here you can select from... You didn't work hard to collect
first
all
place.
Those ribbons for nothing.
But I think everything else sucked.
Did you hear what she just said? She just said what I said. She's like, we didn't collect all these ribbons for nothing.
I guess because we can buy clothes.
Clothing is a girl's best friend.
Clothing is a girl's best friend.
Oh my god. Burn it. Set it on fire. What are we teaching young girls?
Shopping.
Shopping and boys and stereotypes.
Man, these are totally cool. All right, so here.
Totally cool.
These are the maps. That place was, it's 30 ribbons. That seems to be the most useful thing.
Thank God we have like 500 ribbons.
I know, right? All right, well, we just bought a map, I guess. That'll help us with the horseshoes.
I have no idea.
It's gonna give us that.
I just wanna rip the controller from your hands and take over and just like beat the fuck out of this game right now.
I wish you could.
This is still more fun than the previous games. It really is.
No.
No, I think it is. I'm having fun watching it.
Okay, well, I'm glad you are. I'm not having fun playing it.
Dude, you can do this. Come on. Look at the type of games we play, and you can't play a horse game? I'm not even accepting of that. You gotta do it.
It sucks because the turning is so ridiculously sensitive.
You know what? Think of it like a racing game. You know,
this
you're
is nothing like
game?
A racing game.
Well, think of it like one. That'll help.
Okay, I could totally do this if I had this mapped to the D-pad instead of the analog controller, but
halt.
Unfortunately...
Salute. Dude, you did it, I think.
Yeah. Yeah, it's completed, it just didn't do it very well.
I golf clapped at you, I don't know if you heard it or not.
Thanks.
You're welcome. Oh.
Oh, we didn't groom the horse. Apparently this horse was just out there looking like a fool.
There's like flies swarming the horse as we're riding it.
There's like crap caked up all over its unpainted hooves.
Meanwhile, Coconut Pizza is like, please brush my hair.
It's got like spinach hanging out its teeth.
You need a bath. I smell so bad.
Okay, so I guess there was a point to that.
You don't want to get lost.
I don't want to get lost? I don't know. I do want to get lost. I want to get out of this. I need to definitely not play with an analog stick. You can tell this is made with a D-pad in mind.
Oh.
Because these controls are killing me. Because when you barely touch up or left or right, it makes it either press up, unless you're just directly... It's looking for digital controls and I'm using analog, so...
Mm.
I can see my error.
Would it be all that much better... If it was. I mean, the controls for these games have always been a little wonky.
Yes, it would be better. I'm convinced of it.
Yeah, just go through it and then...
It doesn't matter which way you go through it. Yeah. Just kind of do that.
Just do that. Okay, you got it. You got it. You got it. You got it. Yes! 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 I'm so gonna win!
Getting way too into this.
Is it weird that I'm highly aggressively competitive even when we're playing a Mary-Kate and Ashley game?
It's not weird knowing you, but...
This is why I'm afraid to hold more of those You Don't Know Jack streams, because I get so competitive, my patrons get terrified.
So do your friends.
What are you trying to say, exactly?
I know, if I join
so
the game...
So do your friends, he said, passive-aggressively.
And get in there, and I ended up beating you accidentally, then I know that you can just, like, come over here in real life and beat me up. So, you know...
You should see me playing Guitar Hero the past couple of days.
I've seen you play, like, all sorts of things, and if that's any indication, then it's probably scary. I'm surprised your controllers aren't broken.
It's like, if it's not 100%, I'm not doing it.
We're in first, technically, like, in the overall standings...
I would have no less. We should be in first place. Because if you weren't, I'd be highly angry.
Case in point. All right. I got to remember with this one, just kind of take it slow. It seems to work.
Okay. Just don't get the penalty. I don't know how you actually get penalties, though.
I don't know either, but...
But you're doing good now. Had some practice, so...
Practice... I mean, flailing through it, that works.
Hey, that's how you get through life. You flail through it.
It is, and to be honest...
Kermit the Frog style.
Yeah.
Yay!
I was just playing Bloodborne before this, so I guess I'm probably just sort of pent up in rage and, like, just difficulty and everything, so everything feels like it's working against me at the moment. That game is the worst. As far as brutality.
I just spent 2 hours on Guitar Hero, so everything's moving funny.
Well, are you sure that's not the medication? Or
oh, maybe.
Excess coffee,
know.
Maybe? I don't
that's
know.
That's the lack of medication. The whole world is spinning.
All right, we won first place for that. We won first place overall.
Oh, man.
Yes, look at that. Even with our nasty, awful horse. Look at the lowest score for the horse, but congratulations.
Oh, my God. We won something at an MK. This is like, you don't understand.
First.
This is the first.
First place.
We've never done this. This is a world record. This is
I'm
a world record.
I'm saving that game so hard just for posterity.
Good job. We did it. After playing all these MK&A games, failing, people being like, are you going to replay it? No, we did it. We did it. Sorry, that was my fan voice. No disrespect. I just do that voice for everyone.
I'm a YouTuber. Yeah.
Yeah, I'm another YouTuber. Yeah.
Yeah, well, yeah, anyway. It's
I'm
true.
Clint. Yeah.
Uh-huh. So do we get a cool animation or something for winning? Is MK&A going to actually show up? Probably not.
Probably not.
Nope.
No, but I'm psyched, though, that we did that. Is that the end?
No, no, we got like a ton more to do.
Oh, fuck.
Look at
didn't sign up for that.
It's time for the competitors circle. Now, I want to see if it changes, because if it's just the same three events over and over, that would be kind of lame, but I'm assuming it is.
I don't think it is. Oh, maybe it is.
Kind of looks like it is.
3, 2, 1, yeehaw!
Salute! I might not have to stop to salute, but I do it anyway.
That's very, very elegant of you. Good job. I guess I could see if you're a horse enthusiast. Yeah, maybe this could hold some interest. I guess I'm just not that excitable when it comes to horses, so it's not all that exciting for me.
Yeah, I mean, I'm not either, but this at least functions.
You got really good at that. Salute.
Hey, salute, lady.
Salute. Ooh, I thought you were going to miss the salute. I'm like, oh, shit.
I know. I thought I was, too. We got, like, three incorrect gates there, but...
That's okay.
That's okay.
That's okay. Look
at
that.
At least the horse wasn't ruined by bad care.
Second place, I think, is good enough. You just have to do really well at the other things, I think.
Yeah. It's like, hey, your horse smells like cottage cheese and Brussels sprouts. You need to do something about that.
Brussels sprouts.
Cottage cheese.
Cottage cheese.
But a horse shouldn't smell like that.
Probably not. No. Horse probably has some problems if it smells like cottage cheese.
What's that guy? Wait, his shirt says GW sucks.
George W? Is it a political like symbol?
GW sucks. Who's GW?
GW, who could that be in terms of Mary Kate and Ashley? What year was this game?
This was 2001. Like George W, like
yeah,
Bush?
Yeah, it could be George W. Those sneaky, sneaky designers, man.
They snuck that right in there, didn't they? It's almost light enough that, like, if your TV contrast wasn't quite right, you wouldn't be able to see it.
That's pretty amazing.
GW sucks. I can't imagine that they knew that was in there.
That's awesome.
It is awesome. I can't even believe I missed this. Look at this giant gate. Okay.
You were just so engaged.
This game is still going. This would have been so much better if I could just have you do this for the second half of the video, because at this point, this is just weak.
I can try to reach, but from Chicago, that's kind of a long reach for me.
It is.
My arms don't go that far. But you're doing really well.
We came in second overall.
That's okay.
We got some ribbons. 32 of them.
If that's what gets us to the winner's circle, I'm fine with that.
It doesn't. We gotta come in first. Oh no, we did unlock the challenger circle. Well, screw it.
Are we gonna do that, or are we gonna do it some other day?
Do you want to? We can just cut out all this crap and get, like, cut out a large part of the gameplay and get to the end. We could do it. I mean, this could be the first game we beat. I'm going to do it.
Okay, let's do it.
Okay, well, if I'm going to do that, then I'm going to change these controls really quick.
If you can't beat it.
Yes, we can.
That would be a first.
It'll be a first, and it'll be amazing. Of course, in order to see it, well, that's just going to have to wait until part two. Oh, so good. This Mary-Kate and Ashley game. Okay, maybe we'll fail completely. The only way you're going to be able to find out, though, is checking for the second part. Or until then, you can just check out either one of our respective channels, myself, LGR, as well as Pushing Up Roses. Although I doubt anything there could top Winner's Circle.